लेट इट गो, डोंट कीप इन साइड, ट्राई टू रिमूव एवरीथिंग. यस, एब्सोल्युटली राइट. इफ यू कीप इन साइड द थिंग्स, देन आफ्टर सम टाइम इट विल स्टार्ट डिस्टर्बिंग मेंटली, इमोशनली, फिजिकली एंड स्पिरिचुअली. सो वी नीड टू रिमूव, लेट इट गो, वॉट एवर हैपन्स, हूएवर वॉज दैट पर्सन एंड वॉट एवर ही हैज डन विथ यू. Let it go. Remove it, everything. Delete it. I know it's not easy, but why I am telling you this? The reason it will affect your body after some time, because there are too many things in our mind. Too many thoughts are there. Some of them are good, some of them are bad experience in our life. It's not like yesterday, last month or last year. From the day one, you remember many, many, many things are there. And all these things will slowly, slowly accumulate in our different organs. And because of too many thoughts are there, and it will start causing difficulty to work that particular organ on their optimum level. This is called energy cyst. Because we have too many things, we have too many thoughts, we have too many experiences, which is we are not allowing them to go out, so they find some place to store in our body. So I will tell you what are the places, what are the organs, and what are the emotions that are stored in that particular organ. And because of that, we are facing problems right now, today. Feel that experience. Remember and try to understand. Because of thoughts, do you think? Yes, that's why let it go, leave it, forgive everyone, whatever, whoever, whenever, leave it. Only when you forgive, then only the thought will go out. And I know, I understand, it's difficult to forgive. But try. Before going to bed, tell, I forgive everyone. Tell to yourself, I forgive everyone from bottom of my heart. Not only just say, forgive them. Leave it, remove it, delete it from your mind, from your heart. Because very risky to keep with us for longer time. Say thank you. Very important to say thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Say thank you with me. Say thank you. Thank you. थैंक यू, वन मोर टाइम से थैंक यू, थैंक यू, थैंक यू। स्लोली स्लोली डिलीट, रिमूविंग, गोइंग आउट, से थैंक यू। What are the organs and which are the emotions? Because we are not letting them to go out, they will find out a place and start accumulating. You can see the picture. Emotions, all the emotions are stored. Grief and depression. Lungs and skin, large intestine, which causes physical symptoms, breathing problems, constipation, then fear. Emotions store in kidney, ears and bladder. What are the physical symptoms? Physical symptoms of loss of sexual energy, loss of life force, nervous system disorder, the body becomes acidic, then heat, impatience. Emotions stored in heart and small intestine. Physical symptoms are heart palpitations, high blood pressure, chest pain. Then we have anger, frustration, envy. These emotions are stored in liver, eyes and gallbladder. What are the symptoms? Physical symptoms are production of more cholesterol. Bile production becomes imbalance, reducing its ability to detoxify body. Then another emotion is hate. Emotions stored in heart and small intestine. What are the physical symptoms? Heart palpitation, high blood pressure, chest pain, worry, anxiety. Physical symptoms. Emotions stored in spleen, stomach and pancreas. Impaired digestion, difficulty eliminating waste products by digestion. Different emotions stored in different organs. And these emotions will start causing problem. So, better to let them go out rather than going and accumulating in our body. Once these emotions are accumulated in our body, in our different organs like spleen, heart, kidneys, it's very difficult to remove from the organs rather than easy to remove from mind. It's very difficult to do that, because there is no medicine to remove emotions from the body, because these are called energy cyst. These are called energy cyst, and to locate that energy cyst, to find out that energy cyst and remove that energy cyst, we required a spiritual healer or energy healer. Those they can find out and remove. And very difficult to find out a spiritual healer or a energy healer. These are the emotions which will start causing different problems, and then we go to medical, take the medicines. Because of that medicine, again there is another side effect. For that side effect, we will take the another medicine. This story will be there with us till the end of life. So, rather than doing all these things, best way to let it go. Let it go. No need to keep with us. That is garbage. Garbage should go out from the home. So, forgive everyone. Every day in the night. Say, tell yourself that I forgive everyone. लेट इट गो, से थैंक यू, से थैंक यू